Priya and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to be sharing with you all the contents of the Glamigo box for May 2017. It's all safely bubble wrapped like here you can see. So the theme for this month is time to pamper, and there are four products mentioned this time. And the first product that I can see here is by the brand called BioBloom, and it is their handmade soap in the fragrance lavender. So this is 100 gram of soap and it retails for ₹125. The next product that I can see is by the brand called McCaffeine, and this is their neem and caffeine face wash. It's a 50 ml of sample, I suppose, and this one retails for ₹199. I've never really heard about this brand before, but it says that it's not tested on animals, so it's a cruelty-free product, and it has a very, very strong and refreshing fragrance. So yeah, let's see how this one works on me. So this was the next product. The third product that I can see is by the brand called Vedic Line, and this is their Choco Strawberry Lip Cream, and this one retails for ₹85. I'm not really going to open this because I have a lot of lip balms already. I will probably include this in one of the giveaways. So yeah, this was the next product. And the last product that I can see is by Soap Square, and it is their Crushed Roses Bath Salt or Foot Soak. I got the same product in my fab bag. You must have already seen that video. In that I had got 70 grams of product, I suppose, and this one is a full size of 140 grams and it is for ₹400. So now I have two identical products to try out. So I'll probably again use up just one product and keep the other one for a giveaway. And this feels like a pampering product because it's a bath salt, so you can use on your weekend foot care sessions. So this was the last product. So those were the products that I've got in this month's Glamigo box. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you're watching me for the first time, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye bye.